Now we've got Tyler Duffy, who's emerged as here's a ball hit to center field. And Hicks with a sliding catch out number two. Nice play by Hicks, scrambling to get there and then stumbling a little bit at the end.
Yeah, that ball just stayed up a little bit longer. And it's good that Heron Hicks came in. You can see where he caught that ball.
It was into a
sliding catch.
Two down and now Pujols.
Nice concentration, nice catch by Aaron Hicks out in center.